those hips, didn't he, Joe?
Yeah, that was just perfect technique, right in the perfect spot. And here we see it again. Just an incredible amount of torque he puts into that. Here we see it again. Excellent timing on the button.